Zdeněk got it through. They score. He fouled Hartman. And the Blues, Binnington coming after him. Hartman skated through Binnington's area and clipped him on the way by in celebration.
And Fleury's over there.
Come all the way down to drop the gloves.
My.
But the linesman has a hold of Binnington.
Oh, let him go. Holy jumping.
Marc-Andre Fleury trying to get at him, but the linesman won't let him.
Binnington taking exception after the goal by Hartman. He had a slight bump in. Binnington went at it right away while the Wild were celebrating. Marc-Andre Fleury with no hesitation at all. And Binnington wants this crowd going. Where's Ric Flair?
It is wrestling night here in St. Louis. The crowd is in the mood. Ryan Galloway and David Brisebois, the linesmen, are not. But I feel like this one is far from over.
Thomas Grace has to get his equipment on. I think that's going to be it for Binnington.
There's Ric Flair.
Woo!
Thomas Grice is getting ready to come into the game. This is all after a goal for the Wild and the lead back on their side.
Hartman does a great job. He strips the puck from Buchnevich, and then he gets the pass back. And now watch right there. He's celebrating, one knee in the air, and Binnington's out of his crease. Binnington goes right at him and got it. Actually, he got a lot on him. I couldn't see that from my angle, but obviously great camera angles here we have on the NHL on TNT, and there's the bump right there.
Binnington's gone back into his net here. The referees are on the headset. I wonder if they're reviewing a potential major penalty here. Couldn't really hear the announcement.
They are
reviewing a major penalty.
The usage of the blocker.
Which still had the stick in it, right, Penger?
Yeah. Oh, boy. This would have been a good moment. I called one of the greats of all time, and that would be the Patrick Waugh and Chris Osgood.
Yeah.
And here's a guy, Binnington, that has great admiration for Marc-Andre Fleury. That would have been one for the ages.
Well, it was Marc-Andre Fleury's agent the other day, was it not, that tweeted out when he came to the NHL, he said he had three goals: to win a Stanley Cup, to score a goal, and to get in a fight. Almost had it there.